Hi people, it's Notthecoolmom here. So I'm back again with another video. I know you're thinking, what in the world? But I've had some time, so I'm going to just knock them out. So I'm coming to you with a product review for this product. You can't see the label because of the light, but these two products are Koils by Nature, and one is the Nourishing Hair and Body Butter Citrus Bliss, and the other is the Nourishing Hair and Body Butter Sweet Almonds Joy. So I got these, like, I'm thinking about a month ago from, there was a, what is it called, Natural Hair Expo, and then we had a Curly Nikki meetup. So I got these from Pam, and oh my goodness, I don't know what I was thinking in the process. Like, I was just like, oh, give me two and I'll try it out. Insane. I should have bought, like, all that she had on her. So this is, let's see, I don't think you can, I've used about that much, can you see? Of the, that's the Citrus Bliss, and then the Sweet Almonds Joy, I've used about that much. So, the ingredients are awesome. I mean, all of them are just fantastic. Okay, hold on. Sorry. It smells so good. So, when I got it, I just picked it based off of the scents. But, now, after looking at her website, I'm just like, okay, I want to try so many other things that she has. But, that's a whole other story. But anyways, I'll put the link to her website in the description box so you can go there and check it out. But what I want to tell you is about my uses. So I started using the Sweet Almonds Joy at first. And I used it on my hair and my daughter's hair. And the first time I used it on her hair, so cute because, you know, we have a routine as far as doing her hair and how we get it done. Well, she always wants to put her hands in products, and, you know, understandable, they all have different textures and everything, and mommy does it, so why can't she? So whenever I put it, I start putting this on, the Sweet Almonds Joy smells like, does it smell like cookies, maybe? Cookies. Yeah, smells like cookies. So she wanted to put it in her mouth, and I was like, no, don't eat it. But I let her smell it, so I kept saying, oh, here, smell it, oh, it doesn't smell nice, and, you know, mommy's out there, you know how we talk. So, she really liked it to the point where whenever I went to put it up, she started crying. So sweet. Anyways, but my husband likes it too, so the thing is with both of them, mommy needs to be a little bit selfish. So I kind of hide them after I use them. But the citrus kind of smells like a grapefruit slash la 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 orange scent. Yeah, it smells very clean, fresh, and everything. Now I will say that I may have to watch it with the citrus because I tried another product that contained a citrus, I'm assuming that it's like a oil or extract or whatever, not this but the other product, and I had an allergic reaction to it, so I don't know if that's something that's just new or I just haven't used a lot of citrus products, so I'm gonna have to watch it. But even if I can't use it myself, maybe it will to use it on her or my husband be able to use it if I share. But what I've been using them for, I haven't used them on my body except for like whenever you have excess, you know, excess hair product and you just kind of rub it in. But I haven't used it on my body. I've mainly used it on our hair, and I've used it after like wash and leave-in conditioner has been added. Sometimes I do it like, you know, water, leave-in conditioner, oil, and then the butter for my twist and for my daughter's braids. So it's been working out great. I can't wait to try other products. I know she has like a gel that everyone's been talking about that I really want to try. And I'm thinking about kind of stacking up and getting them as gifts, like to my mom and my aunt and things like that. But as you can see, I'm back in my little coverall because, yes, this is going to be my at-home grab something to cover up. Oh, my goodness. I love this thing. So comfortable. And my hair is wild and crazy. Basically, all I did was I took out the twist for the updo that I had on the last couple of videos. And this is how it looks. So, yeah. It looks wild and crazy. And it's fine. Because I'm not going to be wearing it out. I'm going to immediately wash it and then do some type of pin style again. But as you can see, I have a whole bunch of hair and I'm loving it because I think it's doing very well. I'm trying to keep it healthy and she's rewarding me for my efforts. So, hope you enjoyed the product review. Check out the products. You know, if you order them, tell her I sent you. I said hi. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.